Telomeric repeat-containing RNA due to the breadth of roles in which TERRA is implicated for maintaining the genomic integrity at the ends of chromosomes. TERRA dysfunction has also been shown to be associated with a number of disease states, including a number of syndromes related to inappropriate telomere shortening and cellular aging, and the progression of cancer. Since evidence has also shown that TERRA expression is regulated in a telomere-length-dependent manner, it is believed that TERRA may play an important role along with telomerase to modulate the length of telomere repeats on chromosome ends. Generally speaking, cells with long telomeres exhibit greater TERRA expression while short telomeres have relatively lower TERRA expression. The complementary base pairing of the TERRA transcript may work to compete with telomerase DNA substrate when TERRA expression is at its highest, preventing telomerase from further lengthening telomeres. One manner in which chromatin maintains its condensed hetererochromatic state at the telomere is through the enzymes DNA methyltransferases 1 and 3b. Experiments where these factors have been depleted result in increased TERRA expression levels, suggesting that methylation status of the subtelomeric region may help to regulate the expression of TERRA. Further post-translational modifications of telomeric histones may also play a pivotal role in TERRA regulation. While TERRA has not been shown to be an essential or permanent component of telomere chromatin, it is believed that TERRA's primary function is to transiently maintain the structural integrity at telomeres, either through direct interaction with telomeric DNA or by the binding of associated telomeric proteins. In short telomeres with low TERRA expression, UPF1 and other SMG factors may work in concordance with DNA polymerase to remove TERRA from the telomere during replication and alleviate fork stalling to allow for progression of replicative machinery. While there are no diseases directly attributed to TERRA dysfunction, a number of diseases related to inappropriate telomere shortening and cellular aging may have dysfunctional TERRA expression as one of their causative factors. Contrary to traditionally low TERRA levels at short telomeres, it has recently been shown that ICF patients display increased TERRA transcription at critically shortened telomeres. Even within subtypes of cancer cells, there exist differences in TERRA expression based on the mechanism by which cells maintain the length of their telomeres. TERRA levels have been shown to be consistently lower in telomerase-positive cells compared to cells that utilize the homologous recombination-based alternative lengthening of telomeres mechanism, F52DB4F90C7C.